Don't just step over it, okay? Come on, stop it, one egg, come over here. Be careful, don't step on it, step over it, okay? Pick up your feet. Pick up your feet, step over it. Watch the wire, okay? Watch the wire. Watch the wire. Learn how to...
Thank you.
It's not dangerous, but it does hurt.
It's like ting. It's a little bit ting.
The way they make those now, they pulse.
Oh.
So you get a charge, because like in the 60s they made them, it was a continuous pull. Mm-hmm. And if you grab it, the electricity makes your muscles tense.
Mm-hmm.
So if you grab it, you're on it until you can jerk loose or short it out. And these, even if your muscles tense, it lets go and you get back.
Is this the same for like the saddle and everything there, like the fence there?
Yeah. I actually use
the saddle.
I think she weighs about 950 pounds. I don't have a scale, but there's a method you can use to measure the back of the ear, the tip of the tail, and then measure around. There's a calculation you can do that tells you about how much scale.
Okay.
So what is the life expectancy of a mother?
I'm not real sure. The big farms that do so many, they'll last just 2 or 3 years. There are some, when you raise like this, there's some of them that can last 8 or 9. So she is almost done. She's been really hard to keep bred and use her out. And they dripped out enough water to make a mud hole. This was flat when I set this down here. And they dug this hole so they could stay cool.
Oh, but they know that's water, so they bite on it?
Yeah, they bite it and let the water run out, so they've got a place to lay down and get cool.
Wow. Well, they got the PUC, mm-hmm. so they know where the shit's at, huh?
Yep.
Yeah. Nick is smart.
But that's the mother, right? And then it kind of leaves, or...
This was, they were about 8 months old. Feeder pigs. Run them in a small area, and you can see where they got rid of the grass and did some damage. But then I can, after they do just a little bit before they turn, if you leave them long enough, the whole thing looks like this. But I can pick this up and move it every couple of weeks. The piece I'm lacking to make this really work, I need to build a shade. Because here, there's enough trees that they can work for a while.
Right.
But if they're not going to be in the shade, if I don't have something that I can put there for them to shade, they can't. You just can't do that in the summer. It's just too hot.
Puppy? You're a good puppy.
He's so soft.
Oh, I'm just...
It's nice.
Don't go over there. He's rude. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. Are you good?
Yes.
You're so nice. Thank you. Sit over your stool. Now. Look how tiny. Oh.
That's you.
She's rude. Okay. I fainted!
Don't, you need to get a longer one.
I have a long one. Oh my god!
Don't chase the duck, Mia! Pay attention, don't chase a duck, don't get your shoes wet. Do not chase a duck.
Mommy, what? For me, give
me bicycles. Let's go look at the drivers first. Uh-huh.